Every parent sees their kids as beautiful, perfect, amazing when they're first born. And then the shine fades. The toddler's tantrum, your school kids start to lie, your teens may even start to rebel. From our experiences having raised 7 kids, we learned a lot of what we have to share the hard way.
To be honest, we weren't connecting with our older teens. We found ourselves distant from them. And even though we had been told this is just the way it is, we didn't want to accept this as just the normal way that parents dealt with their teens. We were desperate. So then we found a new plan, a new path. We learned to become students of our kids, to focus more on what was right with our kids instead of what was wrong with them. And we could focus more on what they did and why they did it instead of getting caught up in just the motive behind that.
We traded this frustration we had for a fascination with them, and that taught us to stay in constant discovery mode.
And so we wrote this book. We want you to see your kids with shining eyes and smiling faces, thinking more about what's right with them instead of what's wrong with them. It is for parents with kids at any stage or at any age. It's never too late for a do-over. We filled this book with practical activities to give you ways to build into your home a joy-based parenting approach.
So we invite you on this journey to restore the joy back into your home.
Play to your kids' strengths. See them for who they are and who God made for them to be.